Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Well, we're starting last, alright. Strategy. Oh. Okay. Well, there we go. Hey, he'll, like, you could be in 8th right now. Oh, there are drops. I don't know, they were going and they just disappeared. I am now very glad I'm not right up in the middle of the field. I think wrecking was the best thing that could have happened to me. Like a freaking NASCAR season. I think good Lord of the Rain just following us everywhere we go. Oh god, it is raining hard! Oh, we are pussyfooting into turn one. I'm so glad I'm in the last of that world. Three for Dale. Oh god, oh Jesus, that scared me. Okay. Oh, I'm in the outside on the back row. Let's go. Perfect. Let's see, how many cars can I hit here? I can hit 3. Alright. Oh, turn car. Oh, already getting a new strategy? Why here? Okay. It depends on what your mind select. It depends on how your buttons are set up. Oh, go car, turn. Okay, I can't go full bore there. God, I wish I could have made some laps with a full frickin' tank. Oh, baby. I'm pretty sure my team wanted me to pit there and I didn't, so. The streak continues! Oh, I know the... Like, you confirm it, you press a little button to bring it up, and then you press, I press, like, right on the, my little toggle. And I just... Yeah, we're back to green. Oh. Oh god. God, okay, car would not stop. Oh, car would not turn! Yes. I just got a penalty, speeding pit road. Oh god, there's just a mess of people. Oh. Oh, Delta. Come on, Delta, get positive! Good lord. Oh, that's good. God, this Delta is so stupid. Slowing my pace. Still taking it very easy. Oh God, it is very, very wet. It's like I'm following a bus full of Chase Elliott fans after he won the title. Yeah, beer spray. I am in second place in this race, and I don't understand. Oh God. Everybody, chill out. Everybody. Oh. I have my highest running position of all season in the rain. I mean, I still run in the back, but you know, Not me. Not me. Would you? Good lord, my tires are 135. Jesus. Yeah, it's gonna start stacking us all up, so. Me neither. I'm not gonna lie, I forgot what my overtake button is. There it is. I'm a freaking anchor. I'm just trying not to die. I mean, if I don't cause a wreck by stacking up you guys, I'll be amazed. I'm definitely not trying to. That one. The one with the curb. Oh, we blew that corner. And if you can make that crossover right there. You're on the left. Oh god. Okay, let's go. Come on, Cora. Ooh. I'll look at it when I get up the damn hill. What? What? He wants me to put intermediates on. Not the strategy call I was expecting. Come on, baby girl, turn for me. I just hate how slow I am in the freaking rain. That's the only part of this that I hate. Only thing. It's fun to drive, though. Go, cargo! Oh, I still can't hit that mark yet. Well, my teammate, I think, just went in for him. What the? Please put my tires on. Thank you. Oh, I guess I just served my 5-second penalty. Oh god! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Made it through. Did you save that, Justin? Gave me a heart attack. Stop. where Justin's running me down so fast. I mean, I'm already content with finishing fourth here, so. I've already resigned myself to that fact that that's what's gonna happen. Thank you. Oh, darn. Not gonna contest that. that. God dang it, that's one more. Oh, baby. Yeah, these tires are starting to give up, and I'm driving the dog mess out of it. God dang it, come on car. Oh, God. Oh, well. And there it is. I was on the outside. I don't know if I came down or he came up, but we collided there and I wrecked. He gave it back. I think I have a 5-second penalty, so he probably should be ahead of me anyway. Or a 3-second penalty, so he should be ahead of me anyway. So if I wouldn't have wrecked, I would have freaking... If I would have just stayed where I was, I would have finished second. Okay, well, I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot then. Okay, duly noted. Well, no, I would have had to pass him anyway to finish second, but... Well, I didn't hear you. I was focused. I was driving my tail off. That was fun. That was actually a lot of fun. I mean, I was taking it easy, and then y'all started catching me, and I turned it up, and then y'all got around me, and then I started driving really hard to stay with y'all, and then I was able to get back to you. But Yo. I didn't know. I had no clue. I had no idea. I mean, if I would have known, I would have held it, but I don't know. I was racing there. I wasn't thinking. I was busting there.